It does not see it.
Cannot see it.
Can the mirror see you? The mirror cannot see you, but it reflects your face, correct?
Okay.
So like that only, the mind is nothing but a mirror. It just reflects that light. There is no seeing happening.
But then when you perceive the external within this mind complex, the, you know, parts of the mind, and identifying it will be your ego,
exactly,
in that sense.
Yes.